Hello, my name is Darina Aleova. I'm from Aqtoberbe city of Kazakhstan. I work at the Kazakh Russian International University. Let me represent my innovative method which we used last 2 years with differential equation of mathematical physics discipline. The purpose of teaching: to teach students how to use mathematical methods and models in practice, help them to be well educated and develop their mathematical culture. To be able to use the latest software as MathCAD, MATLAB, MAPLE. To use digital methods while they work with programs MathCAD, MATLAB, MAPLE. To evaluate each student in practical lessons, training. Support the creative development of students. Using of this innovative method has next advantages. Using an interactive board helps to students to learn more information in the content of lecture for a short time. Simplifications of visual perception of results in solving tasks. We have opportunity to see results for a short period with changing conditions of task. On the whole, this method helps the student to understand new material easily, and every teacher can use this method in different educational institutions. I think that an innovative educational method is a big step into the future. Using of Aulenova-Zarina method has a lot of advantages. Students have idea about forthcoming material because content of lecture is given to them beforehand, and consequently they can concentrate on questions which they don't understand. At the same time, students have example with right answer to the task done by program in 3D. We can consider several cases changing condition of the problem. There are questions connecting the theory with everyday life. As a result, we can ask questions, discuss the content of lecture tasks, and the solution of the task.